गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द चैप्टर नंबर 3 ऑफ योर साइंस बुक, दैट इज फाइबर टू फैब्रिक. सिंस यू नो दैट वी ऑल वियर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ द क्लोथ्स एंड यू सी दैट द क्लोथ्स प्रोटेक्ट अस फ्रॉम द हीट, कोल्ड एंड दे ऑल्सो हेल्प अस टू लुक ब्यूटिफुल. सो इफ यू टॉक अबाउट वॉट आर द क्लोथ्स मेड अप ऑफ, देन यू विल सी दैट द स्मॉलेस्ट स्ट्रैंड फ्रॉम विच आवर क्लोथ्स आर मेड अप ऑफ, दैट स्मॉलेस्ट एंड कॉन्टिन्यूस स्ट्रैंड इज कोल्ड फाइबर. And you will see that from fibers yarn are produced, and ultimately from the yarn we obtain the fabrics, and from which we can make different types of the clothes. So you will see that there are two types of the fibers, natural fiber and man-made fiber. So natural fibers are those fibers which are obtained from the plants and the animals are called natural fibers. For example, cotton, silk, jute, wool. Here in the image you can see that this cotton is also your natural fiber, and silk is also natural fiber, wool and jute is also natural fiber. So here you may see that the nylon, polyester, all these are your synthetic fibers. Synthetic fibers are those fibers which are made in the laboratory. So first of all we'll talk about the natural fibers, that is cotton fiber. You will see that the cotton, here you can see that these are called cotton balls. Here you can see that these are your cotton balls, and you will see that it is whitish in color, soft, and you will see that mostly the cotton plants are grown in the black soil, and they need a humid, dry and humid climate for their growth. So you will see that from the cotton we obtain our cotton fabrics, and there are many steps by which we can obtain the cotton. Like you will see that first of all there is the first process, that is your picking up. In picking up you can see that as they are picking up the cotton balls, so this method is called hand picking, and nowadays it is also done by the machines. So after picking there is the processes of making the cotton, that is your gyning, spinning and weaving. You will see that gyning, it is the process of separation of the cotton fiber from the seeds. This process is called gyning. Now it is done by the machines. After that you will see that the another process is your spinning. You will see that ultimately after spinning there will be the spinning, in which you will see that the fibers are spun together in a long continuous form to make the fiber from them and yarn from them. That process is your spinning. So you will see that it can be done by the charkha or man-made, or it can be also done in the industries. As you can see here, this is the spinning of the cotton going on. So after the spinning you will see that the another plant fiber which is also the natural fiber is your jute is the second most used product. You will see that jute is mainly biodegradable, so that why it is used nowadays. You have seen that the plastic bags, polythenes are banned, and instead of that it is advised to use jute bags because they are biodegradable. You will see that jute is a natural plant fiber, and you will see that it is popularly known as golden fiber because it is goldenish in color and it shines. So that's why it is also called golden fiber. And you will see that it is mainly grown in the Sundarban deltas and in India. And you will see that the soil which is suited for the growth of the jute is your alluvial soil, which is a mixture of sand, clay, soil and dust particles, and that alluvial soil is very good for the growing of the jute plants, and it also needs high rainfall. So after that you will see that how the jute fiber is produced. So you will see that there are the few processes like process of making jute. Here you may see that these are made up of jute and this is the harvested stalks. You will see that first of all harvested stalks are soaked into the water for few time so that their roots may get softened and fibers may be separated from them, and that softening of their roots to take out the fiber from them, that process is also known as ratting. So you will see that after that, when the fiber is obtained from them, you will see that that fibers are spun together, that is your spinning process, to make the yarn from them, and ultimately you will see that from the yarn jute fiber is made. So this is all about the making of jute, and what are the advantages of jute? You will see that it is the natural fiber, it is goldenish brown in color, and you will see that it is biodegradable. That's why it is eco-friendly also. So man-made or synthetic fiber.